Tumeacha sisi kama IBC na polisi, tunaweka Kenya mbele. Na nyinyi tunataka mweke Kenya mbele. Tuweke nchi mbele bwana. Na mujitokeze mpige kura. Musitafute excuse kama wewe mwenyewe ni mvivu, usitafute excuse ya kusema mimi ati security ni mbaya ndio siji kupiga kura. Sahi you have no, absolutely no excuse. We have no excuse at all. The technology will work. We have no technical reason why it should fail, and that is what I've been telling our presiding officer. There is not any legal reason why it should fail, because legally the results from the polling station must be transmitted, and they will be transmitted, and they must be transmitted. And the results that are sent are no longer provisional, but they are final. Tumeelewana? That is what also the Kenyan people want. That is what the Kenyan people want. So there is no social reason. And there is no economic reason, because we have spent a lot of money and a lot of time to train them and also to buy those gadgets. So there is no also any economic reason why it should fail. So the machines will not fail. The people who are going to fail us is you if you don't come and vote. It is you if somebody is compromising the security and you don't tell us. It is you if you find a politician who is bribing people and you accept that bribe and you don't report them. So the Kenyan people must do their part. We, together with the police and the other interagencies that we have established, we are ready to deliver and we are ready to go. Thank you very much.